Okay, here's a mini burner test running on 4 pounds. Now, given that it's running off of bring it up a little bit. Here it is at 10 pounds. Not too bad, actually. It's running off an ethylene aspirated burner. No idea if that's good or not.